talk a little bit about the Geo Setup Box. This is a box full of magic. It has hundreds of features and services inside it, like video calling and conferencing, voice search, unlimited premium content, and a console-like gaming experience.
With this, we're launching India's first multiplayer online network. This will be at par with the leading gaming platforms globally. To showcase the power of this network, I want to play a game of FIFA versus a friend of mine, Tarun. And he's in Delhi currently, so I'm going to take a little minute to connect with him and start my game of FIFA while Kiran and Isha walk you through the features.
So while Akash connects, let us tell you a little bit about the Geo Setup Box. First, the Geo Setup Box supports almost all gaming controllers and through a soft controller on your smartphone. Second, the gaming graphics on Geo Setup Box are at par with the best in the world. And third, it also supports gameplay in 4K.
And not only can you do multiplayer gaming from anywhere in the country, you can also do social gaming, where all your friends can join via video conference and enjoy gaming together virtually. And the biggest highlight is that with JioFiber, gamers will get a much desired zero latency gaming experience.
Perfect timing. I'm ready. I've selected Arsenal and Tarun has chosen Manchester United. I not only get to play my favorite game at the AGM, but I also get to showcase to you what it will exactly look like when you play zero latency online gaming with anywhere in India and the graphics card that we have enjoyed. Okay, I'm going to try and score a goal as soon as I can.
Oh, there you go.
And there we go.
Wow.
It's a goal in the very first minute.
Thank you. I'm going to quit when I'm ahead. Thank you.
That's great.
Of course, we will have all of the top of chart games from leading game publishers like Tencent, Gameloft, Microsoft, and many more.
Now, we're excited to show you a truly futuristic feature. You may move the TV back. This device is really one out of the future. Can I request Isha to give an explanation about it?
Augmented reality, or AR, and virtual reality, or VR, are truly powerful technologies. And then we have mixed reality, or MR, which is a hybrid of AR and VR. JioFiber is completely mixed reality capable.
With Tesseract, a leading mixed reality startup that Jio has invested in, we will show you how MR supported by JioFiber will transform our lives with three specific use cases: shopping, education, and entertainment. Let's wear our MR headsets.
Oh, thank you.
Can we also have one of our headsets mirrored on the screen, please, so the audience can see what we're viewing? Perfect, thank you.
MR has hundreds of use cases, but let's explore shopping first.
To begin with, let's bring onto stage some of the clothes Akash would like to shop for. Perhaps formal wear? Yep.
Isha, online shopping always leaves me a bit confused. I never know how it will actually fit or what color will really look like. But today, we have something truly game-changing, a 3D hologram that Jio has developed in our own MR lab. Let me load my hologram to show just one such use case today.
Wow.
I can finally see which shirt color suits me best and which one I know will select. Maybe not this green one, maybe known, maybe next.
Yeah, I think the red one suits you best. Maybe we should buy that.
Okay, great. I'll just put it into my cart and I'm sure I'll deliver home soon. There we go.
And there we go. The shirt is in the cart.
Now that's what you call an immersive shopping experience, right in the comfort of your home. Let's now move on to our second use case, education.
With JioMR, we can take learning to a whole new era of interactivity. Everything we study, we will now be able to experience in all three dimensions, something we never had when at least I was in school.
The use of MR in education will increase the level of engagement and understanding in students and can be applied to all disciplines.
One of my favorite modules in school was learning about the solar system. Today, I want to show you how we can learn the simple equation of time, speed, and distance in the context of our solar system. Let me bring up our solar system onto our screen. And that's our solar system. The blue dot is the Earth. From this distance, it looks beautiful, doesn't it? Yeah.